My father worked as a daily wage laborer, and later on he opened a tea stall of his own. My school was 35 kilometers from my place. That means I had to commute 70 kilometers every single day just to get my basic education. I started preparing for civil services without any coaching. That was the first time my dreams saw a ray of hope. We all have dreams, and every dream begins with a dreamer. We forge our dreams inch by inch, day by day, into the desired realities which we want. Mera bhi ek sapna tha. As a great kid growing up in small villages and towns, I dreamt of living the lives of people I would watch over television, the lives of people I was reading about in the newspapers. I was fascinated by them. I was fascinated by the way they carried themselves, speaking in beautiful languages, carrying themselves nicely, doing golden collar jobs and working in figures I did not even knew existed back then. I was pretty fascinated by English as a language too, and this fascination of mine took me to watch a lot of Hollywood movies and English TV soap operas, and I had my elementary training, basic language training from there itself. पर उस छोटी सी दुकान, उस छोटे से घर, उस छोटे से कस्बे और उस छोटे से गांव में बैठ के बड़े सपने देखे थे मैंने. Hi everyone, my name is Himanshu Gupta and I've recently secured All India Rank 304 in Civil Services Examination 2018. पर जिन सपनों की दुनिया में मैं आपको भी ले गया था, सच्चाई उससे बहुत दूर थी. I grew up in a small town in a small village and I had most of my education from a small town called Siroli, which is in district Bareilly, Uttar Pradesh. My father worked as a daily wage laborer and later on he opened a tea stall of his own, which we both of us used to run together. मैं और मेरे पिता साथ में वो चाय की दुकान चलाते थे. बाद में उन्होंने अपनी खुद की एक जनरल स्टोर खोली और जिसे वो आज भी रन करते हैं. माय स्कूल वाज 35 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम माय प्लेस. दैट मींस आई हैड टू कम्यूट 70 किलोमीटर्स एवरी सिंगल डे जस्ट टू गेट माय बेसिक एजुकेशन. ट्रैवलिंग एवरी सिंगल डे आल्सो मेंट दैट आई हैव टू स्पेंड मोर टाइम ऑन कम्यूटिंग. आई हैड लेस टाइम टू स्टडी. आई ऑल्सो हैड टू हेल्प माई फादर इन रनिंग द शॉप. सो दैट मीन्स इवन लेस टाइम टू स्टडी. But I had to do it, क्योंकि मेरा एक सपना था और मुझे उस सपने को पूरा करना था. They say necessity is the mother of invention. So I tricked myself into learning things at a lot faster rate and at a lot less time. मेरे पास कोई ट्यूशन का सपोर्ट नहीं था, कोई फाइनेंशियल बैकअप नहीं था, पर मुझे मेरे पास एक सपना था कि मुझे उस छोटे टाउन से निकल के ज़िंदगी में कुछ बड़ा करना है. उस छोटी सी दुकान पर बैठ के जब लोगों को मैं वो चाय की प्याली पिलाता था, तो उनके सपने सुनते सुनते मैंने उनके बीच में कहीं अपने भी सपने बुन डाले. सिंस आई हैड जीरो ट्यूशन सपोर्ट, आई रिजॉर्टेड टू सेल्फ स्टडी ऑल थ्रू आउट माई लाइफ, एंड दिस हैबिट हैज कंटिन्यूड टू दिस डे एज आई हैव क्लियर्ड सिविल सर्विसेज विदाउट एनी कोचिंग. बट माई लाइफ एक्सपीरियंसिस टॉट मी अलॉट. एज आई सेट ऑन दैट लिटिल शॉप एंड सर्व टी टू द कस्टमर्स आई एंड लिसन टू देयर स्टोरीज, आई वुड ऑफन फेस पीपल हु कुड नॉट इवन काउंट मनी on their fingers, and that made me realize the value of education in life. I knew if I had to make my dreams a reality, I would have to get quality education, and that town does not had a very conducive environment for it. So basically after 12th standard, I had no clue what to do in life. I was clueless, I did not had any guidance, but my father has this little 2G Nokia phone. Ek chota Nokia phone jisme 2G connection hota hai, aap sabhi jante hain, aapke paas bhi bachpan mein hoga. और उस नोकिया फ़ोन पे मैंने अपने ज़िंदगी के अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ और कैरियर पॉसिबिलिटीज़ के बारे में सर्च करना स्टार्ट किया. माय एम्बिशियस ड्रीम्स लेड मी सर्च एम्बिशियस कीवर्ड्स सच एज बेस्ट यूनिवर्सिटीज़ इन द कंट्री, बेस्ट कॉलेजेस इन द कंट्री, एंड दैट्स हाउ आई स्टम्बल्ड अपॉन यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ दिल्ली. आई चेक द प्रीवियस ईयर कट ऑफ्स एंड आई हैड अ डिसेंट स्कोर इन 12, सो आई थॉट मे बी आई कुड मेक इट. दैट वॉज द फर्स्ट टाइम माई ड्रीम्स सॉ अ रे ऑफ होप. A hope that maybe it is possible for me to convert them into a reality. With that dreams and hopes and aspirations, I came to Delhi and I took admission in Hindu College, University of Delhi. That was the first time I ever entered inside a metro city. First time in my life. As I stepped inside the college, I knew this is the opportunity which I have to cash upon if I want to make my dreams into a reality. I saw people around and I was fascinated by them. People who were speaking fancy languages, who were coming from fancy schools and wearing fancy clothes. And I knew I would not have to just catch up with them, I have to outsmart them, outperform them, because the competition was tough and I had to make a dent to make my dreams a reality. Managing finances during the graduation was slightly difficult as my parents did not have a very sound financial backup. So I resorted to cutting my expenses low, giving private tuitions to the kids. I had some scholarships from the government. At the same time, I would often write paid blogs, and that's how I sustained myself. I was so deeply immersed in learning it all that I could not develop a definite liking for one discipline. As I studied everything I could get my hands on during graduation, I ended up giving all kind of entrances after graduation. I gave MA, I gave MSc, I gave MBA. I cleared all of them, but eventually joined MSc because I was fascinated by environment as a discipline. And I fared pretty well. I cleared UGC NET thrice during my master's. I got a single digit rank in GATE and also topped the university. And that gave me confidence. That gave me confidence that I can look even beyond this and think even bigger and better. I could actually make my dreams come true. And that confidence helped me a lot eventually. I thought maybe I'll go for a PhD abroad. I had decent opportunities because it commensurated very well with the dreams that I saw. But something struck me. Main is desh mein hi rehna chahta tha, apne hi logon ke beech mein rehna chahta tha aur apne hi logon ke beech mein kaam karna chahta tha. Main nahi chahta tha ki main apne maa baap jinhone itni mushkilon se mujhe yahan tak pahunchaya hai unko chhod kar main chala jaun. Shayad yahi ek reason tha aur wo pehli baar jab maine civil services ke liye seriously try karne ka socha. I started preparing for civil services without any coaching. And there were two reasons to this. First, I could not afford it financially. And second, because I always resorted to self-study throughout my career, so I thought maybe I could pull it one more time. In the first attempt, I failed. And I failed miserably. I was devastated. I thought I could not make it. I was in dire need of a financial backup because I had to support my family and myself. But at the same time, I knew that I had to make this work. So what I did, I joined myself as a research scholar, as a UGC NET GRF scholar in AMPhil program. And the fellowship I was getting was decent enough to help me and my family. As I worked as a research scholar, it was slightly difficult for me to manage both at the same time, to do research at the same time, to prepare for civil services. So I diversified myself and I compartmentalized my time. I reserved my mornings and my evenings for civil services preparation, and during the daytime, I would go to the lab and do my research work. And this setup continued for a year. On 15th February 2019, I submitted my MPhil thesis. I defended it. And exactly a month later, on 15th March 2019, I gave civil services interview. And on 5th of April 2019, the results came out, and I was in. That was a surreal moment for me. At a blink of a second, I could see my entire life running in front of me. From serving tea to people in that shop, to seeing my name in that holy PDF. Koi farak nahi padta ki aap gaon mein rehte hain, chote kasbon mein rehte hain, chote school se padhe hain, ya aapke maa-baap zyada nahi kamate. Agar aapke sapne bade hain, to aap zindagi mein kahin bhi pahunch sakte hain. Aapki job aapko ek se dusre career mein le jayegi, aapke sapne aapko zindagi mein kahin bhi le ja sakte hain. So think big. Trust yourself and work hard. Because trust me, dreams do come true. Thank you very much.
Tell us what you think about this video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.